Here we are, walking down the woods here, going to a floodplain area. But hear the lovely church bells in the background.
I do.
Just listen. Oh, it stopped.
Oh man,
shucks. But as you can see, there are some steps here. Oh, there it's back again. There's some steps right here to the side of Roger. But these all go back to the 1820s. But we're going to go further down on the road here to the right where it splits off, where it's a road less traveled.
Definitely.
And so let's get cracking, guys.
Get cracking. We had luck.
We'll take a little walk down here. And last time we were here, we found some silver and I think copper or two. And,
exactly.
And we've always done well down here.
Actually, down here, Bill, years ago, I was able to find that 1807 bust quarter.
Oh, that's right.
Remember
yeah,
that?
That's nice. Yeah, I remember that. That was actually down here.
That was down here.
Yeah.
And then in more recent years, we found the silver from the 1930s and 40s. So yeah, this has been good spot for us.
That it has been.
But this is the prelude to the big show, which is going to be later when we meet up with Bill's uncle, who has found some colonial foundation sites for us.
Right.
So I
glad he has.
Look forward to that, Bill. But
three different sites. I'm pretty excited. I'm stoked up about that.
Exactly. And hopefully we're going to have a lot of finds. And, some excitement out here.
Yeah, most definitely. I'm looking forward to it. We got Professor Duden right here with us.
Right.
Our other relic hunter from the past.
Right.
He's been on quite a few of our videos.
He's our technical and scientific advisor for our expedition.
There you go. And the equipment. Yep.
He's one of the early members of the Time Searchers Explorers Society.
Yeah, just looks like there's been people here just recently, but we don't get discouraged about that. We're going farther down where a lot of people just don't go, so we're all good. All right, let's get cracking, guys.
That's right.